doors are closing. Please stand clear. Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Westgate Las Vegas Station. Our next stop is the closest station to Circus Circus Hotel and Casino, featuring the Adventure Dome Theme Park, Resorts World Las Vegas, and Turnberry Place. Thanks for riding the Las Vegas monorail. There's a lot of magic, mystery, and wonder in Las Vegas, and the monorail is no exception. Our cutting-edge automatic control system allows the monorail to run without anyone at the wheel. Now that's almost as impressive as a high-flying acrobat. Westgate Las Vegas Station. This monorail continues southbound. Next stop, Boingo Station at Las Vegas Convention Center. The doors are closing. Please stand clear.
Or go the day before and figure out where you need to be. You know, then you don't have to worry about it when you're trying to.
Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Boingo Station at Las Vegas Convention Center.
Saves frustration. I should have done that with this place.
Our next stop is the closest station to the Las Vegas Convention Center, one of the largest convention centers in the United States, with 4.6 million square feet of meeting and exhibit space, welcoming millions of visitors every year.
Yeah.
Monorail riders, want to avoid the crowds in the street trying to get in and out of the convention center? Buy your tickets in advance on lvmonorail.com. And at the end of the day, the monorail is a great way to get to and from your dinners and after parties.
Yeah, let's have them get off the monorail and come down the escalator. That's what we need.
You're probably only in Vegas for a few days, so don't waste your time standing in line for cabs, stuck in traffic, or walking down the streets. With 7 convenient stops along the strip, the Las Vegas monorail is the quickest and most cost-effective way to get you where you want to go. Station at Las Vegas Convention Center. This monorail continues southbound. Next stop, Harris the Link Station. Closing. Please stand clear.
Well, people with Las Vegas, the perspective is different.
Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Harris the Link Station.
Have a long day.
Our next stop is the closest station to Caesars Forum Conference Center and the Link Entertainment District, where you'll find a unique array of shops, restaurants, and bars. Plus Brooklyn Bowl and the High Roller, the world's largest observation wheel. You can also access the Link from a Flamingo station. Our next stop is also the closest station to the Venetian Plaza Hotel, where you'll find the Grand Canal Shops, gondola rides, and the Venetian Expo. Wynn and Encore Las Vegas, featuring the very popular nightclubs XS and Encore Beach Club, the Fashion Show Mall, the Mirage, and Treasure Island TI Hotel and Casino. The Las Vegas Strip has over 4 miles of fun things to do, and the best way to see it all is the Las Vegas Monorail. You can buy your tickets online anytime at tickets.ldmonorail.com.
Leaving the 2023 NAB show? Don't forget about Broadcast Beat's famous NAB show party list. Go to broadcastbeat.com for the industry's number one official and unofficial after parties and events list. From videos to articles, we've got you covered. Visit broadcastbeat.com on your computer or mobile device. You can also watch NAB show live at nabshow.com or broadcastbeat.com. Broadcast Beat, continuous technical content from broadcast to post.
Official at any of the monorail stations.